Hey guys, what's good? It's Adam182R here with a brand new pack opening. We have these special Kobe packs. We have Pink Diamond Magic Johnson, Pink Diamond Kobe Bryant, Diamond Kevin Love, Diamond Damian Lillard, and Amethyst Robert Horry, and Ruby Nick Young. So let's get this started. We're opening up three boxes today. Let's see what we can get. Pack number one, we get a Emerald. All right. Not exactly what we're looking for, but we'll take it. Pack number two, we have a Sapphire, Steven Adams. Pack number three, what is up with these emeralds right off the start? We get a gold and an emerald, all right. Pack number four, we get a emerald. What is up with these emeralds? We need some diamonds and pink diamonds, let's go. Pack number five, a ruby. Okay, can this be the Nick Young? Nope. Paul George. Pack number six. Nothing. Ugh, man, this is not a good start. I've had terrible luck with these packs. Terrible. And there it is again. Another emerald in the first spot. Limitless range there. I can't speak. Limitless range there isn't bad. Another emerald in the first spot. Pack number nine. Looks like another emerald. Woof. Pack number 10. Come on now, let's get something good. Another emerald. What is up with these emeralds? Come on, we need some fire. We need some fire. Pack number 11. All right, we get two rubies. Okay. And neither of them are the Nick Young. Pack number 12. Sapphire. Kemba Walker. Okay. Not what we're looking for. This has been terrible so far. Pack number 13. Another emerald. What is happening? Come on. Pack number 14, a ruby, and nothing else. Okay, there's the Nick Young. All right. Good, good. That is definitely a new card added to the collection. Pack number 15, let's keep it up with new cards, and we get another emerald. Woof, these emeralds are not good. And as you can tell, we're kind of moving a little bit faster through this today because we're going to open up three 20-pack boxes of the 20th anniversary Kobe Bryant packs. Pack number 17, a Pau Gasol, not what we're looking for. 18, we get a Sapphire and a gold, but we don't want either of those. Pack number 19, we get another emerald. Woof, this is not good. All right, pack number 20, let's see what we get here. Oh, ooh, we get an amethyst. Okay, so the amethyst for this is, it's the Robert Horry. Unless this is a LeBron. Okay, good, good. There was a slight chance there that that was a LeBron and that would be huge L, but at least we get a new card there, Robert Horry. So out of the first box, we definitely get two new cards. All right, onto the second box here. Let's hope that this one is better than the first one. Come on, we need some good pack luck here. All right, first pack, let's see what we get. And we start off with a ruby. Okay, can this at least be the Nick Young? And it is. Okay, starting off better already. Pack number two. We get a sapphire. Not great. Pack number three, we get, wow. Wow, these packs have not been good for me. I have yet to open up any of these 20th anniversary special cards. Can this be the day where we can at least get the Kobe Bryant or the Magic Johnson? I mean, at this rate, I guess I just want a diamond. Anything is better than all these emeralds and sapphires and golds we've been getting. All right, pack number seven. What can we get? And we get another sapphire. Wow, these packs are not good. Not good. Pack number eight, another ruby. Okay, we're sick of getting rubies as well. Pack number nine. Okay. This is what I'm talking about. We definitely need to see stuff like this. All right, this can be either Kevin Love or Damian Lillard. And we get the Damian Lillard. Diamond point guard. Oh, 95 overall. This is great. He's definitely overdue for a card. A little elbow buff there. Let's go. Let's keep up this good luck here. Let's get some pink diamonds now. Not bad. I'll take it. Pack number 10. and we just get a ruby. Please don't tell me that was all the pack luck that we get. Pack number 11 is a sapphire. Okay, they definitely don't want a sapphire. Pack number 12, another emerald in the first spot. That is so discouraging to see an emerald in the first spot. Definitely don't want that. Okay, ruby, Kristaps Porzingis. At this point, it's just a quick sell. Number 14, we get another sapphire. Woof, these are so bad. Although we did get a diamond, what am I talking about? All right, pack number 16, another sapphire and a gold, okay. Pack number 17, another sapphire. Wow, okay. Okay, come on 2K, come on 2K. And yeah, Hassan Whiteside. Not what we want. And what? Three emeralds? Today must be Emerald Day. I mean, it's Valentine's Day. You would think that we would have a pink diamond glow. All right, box number three. This has to be the savior box. We need to either get the Kobe pink diamond or the Magic pink diamond. I would even take the diamond Kevin Love at this point. Love is in the air. It is Valentine's Day. Boy, that's cringe. That's cringe. That's cringe. All right. Emerald, TJ Warren. Nope. Pack number three. More emeralds. You would think that it is St. Patty's Day. It is definitely not. We need some pink. It is Valentine's Day. We need some pink diamonds. Pack number five, we get a ruby. Okay. Okay. Pack number six, another emerald. I am telling you, this is not going well. Well, like I said before, these 20th anniversary packs have not been good for me. I have yet to pull any of the 20th anniversary cards. And somehow I currently own every single one. And so that's just a huge L for me. Because I am trying to collect them all. I haven't decided whether or not I'm going to lock them in. And as our terrible pack luck continues here, we get another ruby Nick Young. So I've had to buy every single one of these pink diamonds, and I'm pretty sure that's millions of MT. But I, oh, all right, okay, okay. We'll take another amethyst. Hopefully this is not a current player. Wait, Anthony Davis? No, he's not a new player. Come on, 2K. Come on. I bet you he doesn't even sell for 8K now. All right. So our bad luck goes from bad to even worse somehow. Pack number 13, nothing. Jordan Clarkson. Pack number 14, another sapphire. Wow, if we can't pull a pink diamond out of these, we're definitely not doing this right. Okay, Harrison Barnes. Please don't be a huge waste of VC. Please don't be a huge waste of VC. Oh, it continues. 17, can we get anything good? No. No, no, no. Man, this is not good. Not good. Well, hopefully tomorrow we get some all-star packs. That would be fire. But, all right, let's flip all on this last pack. Let's hope that we can get a pink diamond here. And we get nothing. Another emerald and a Jeff Teague. All right, guys, I hope you liked my misery here. I hope you're all having a fantastic Valentine's Day. If you like this video, go ahead and leave a like below. If you like this type of content, go ahead and subscribe. And if you opened up these 20th anniversary packs here on Valentine's Day, please let me know what you got down below in the comments. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed. That's it for today. Peace.